I wanna say fuck him, I do, but I know I won't mean it, I don't wanna love him.
Hi my lovely people, what's up, what it good, what it be like, what it do on this Mompless Monday, y'all. What's good, everybody? What's good? What's good? What's good? What it be like? Anyway, y'all, I excited. Drum roll. I'm going to the gym today. Anyway, y'all, before I get started, let me tell y'all what I'm rocking at this moment. I know I am blogging on the other side of my room or whatever. Yes, I got a Selena shirt. Excuse my background, all that. Let me just take y'all to the restroom, I guess. I was so comfortable on what I had. So, yes. Let me see. Let me show y'all. So, I don't know how I'm gonna pop my camera. Hopefully, y'all can see. Okay. So, I got a Selena shirt. I got this shirt from Ross. Yeah, I got it from Ross. I think I paid about $14 for it. These pants, I got it from Bradenton. I got some Puma. I think I can do that. Hold on, let me try that one more time. Hold up, y'all. Cause I ain't bouncing on the wall and that thing, I bet. Yeah, from Puma. I got that from Ross. This. I don't have no idea. And I got my gutter on. Well, I wish you could just suck this in. Hold up. Is it in the middle? Yo, why my line is ready? I'm not digging in my ass. I'm fixing my line, okay? Okay. So, yeah. I got a curtain, but my curtain is open. I always, like, when I leave, hold up. Because this wall's like echoing. But, yeah. Okay. So when I leave, I like to leave my curtains open, my shower curtain. You wanna say hi? We got to give you a bath this week. Girl, I love you too. Why every time when I vlog, I'm not about to pick you up. I just had a shower. I just had a bath. I love you. I love you too. But I just had a bath. Come on, sit. What you gotta go use? Let me see, cause she already, before I even get into this video, what I'm about to say, like she already went to the restroom already, so. And she got a hell of food in her bowl. So, we about to see she gotta go use it. Ooh, it's hot outside. Come on. It is so hot outside. Come on, beautiful. It is hot, and I'm gonna be up in the heat, and it's hot. Ooh, I thought it would be like cool down, like, yeah. She don't gotta use it, I guess. But, yeah, back to what I was saying. I almost forgot what I was saying. But, right every time I'm about to leave my nose, I always wanna run. Why? I don't know. I almost forgot what I was saying. What was I saying? But yeah, so let me tell y'all how my morning went. I just waking up probably like I want something. And this number always call me, but don't say nothing. I heard someone in the background. They got managed and hit the phone, I guess. I don't know. And on me, sometimes I pick up, sometimes I don't. Like, that's why phones have voicemails. Like, people nowadays will keep calling you until you pick up. But it call, leave a voicemail. I know my voicemail is not full. So, it don't hurt to leave a voicemail. And it's in like one particular time, probably like 2 or 3 weeks ago, they kept calling my phone and I'm like, hello, hello. They ain't say shit. Then another particular time, that was the reason why I never picked up that phone call. Never. Until that particular time, I was like, hello, nothing, same thing. So I was like, I'm wasting my breath. So they kept calling, days and weeks going by. So when I had the kids over, I had one of them, I said, say something and see what happened. I was not expecting this girl to talk like a dude. Because I not talk like a dude too. I ain't trying to scare y'all. And I was surprised. I'm like, dang, she's how pretty that is. But they ain't say nothing. They stayed on the phone. And all you could hear was the background. Then they called again. And all you could hear the TV. So I don't know who this is. It's the same numbers. But like sometimes at the end it's different. And sometimes it's not. And I don't know if you can catch my drip though. But in the middle it be the same. Sometimes it's not. Sometimes it is. So it called Foothood. Footward, I gotta look at it. I gotta look at their name again, though. But it's not Footward, I believe, because they got head on it. But yeah, I gotta look at it again. So I haven't ate breakfast. I've been cramping a little bit, but hopefully my bus night ain't coming. I'm sorry to put that out here, though. But yeah. If it does, that's gonna whack me off. We're going to do it. But I popped a pill, an energy pill. Yeah, I call pills poppers. Popper pills. I popped an energy pill and it just made me feel so freaking nauseated. Like, it was just bringing my stomach down. I do want to pop a pain pill, but the type of pain pills I have is sleeping pain pills. And I'm not up to taking one because I don't know if it's gonna make me drowsy or sleepy. And then it's gonna mess up my day. I was about to say the F word though, but it's gonna mess up my day. So practically I'm just waiting to leave. And I was like, damn, I wish I had a car. Because Houston, Texas sign about to kill the shit out of me. Literally, it's about to kill me. Like, look, I'm trying to gain my color back and it's not working. I miss being this color. It's just not working. But this car was like right here in this area was lighter than what it is right now. But since I've been in the sun a lot, it's a whole nother different color. But yeah, I'm just a one of a kind twist, as you could say. After the gym, hopefully I can make it. Because I got it, like, what? We're going to see what we can get. I would say $40 for now. We're going to see what we can get with $30 at 2 stores. I'm going to Aldi's and Dollar Tree. My mind is, like, made up. I say, okay, you know, I'm on buses now. I'm back on buses. So I'm like, if the bus come, if one of the bus come, I'm just going to stay on and take the other bus and go on the other side of town. Then I could just go to Dollar Tree. And that's about it. But then I thought about Target. I'm like, ooh, I could go to Target too. But Dollar Tree, I went to, this girl was throwing shade and negative. Like, I didn't, y'all, if y'all watch my videos, y'all know what I'm talking about from the other Dollar Tree. How I was telling y'all what happened. So it's like, I was just thinking, like, should I? And so Target, don't get me wrong, Target's be having some good stuff, but they expensive. Like, I am a expensive person, but people be talking about, I be buying the art rich expensive stuff. Like, that's what everybody say. So now it's like, I just been cheap. And then I look at it like still being cheap, you're still paying more. Then at the same time, I thought it was going to be like being cheap was paying less. That's what I was thinking. Because lately I've been cheap, but still I've been paying expensive. I'm like, I might as well just stick with the expensive stuff I used to get. I don't know. I'm just trying something different this year or whatever. But people always get on me. So like, you need to go cheap. You need to go cheap. Okay, I'm going cheap. I went cheap. And look what cheap got me. Still with the expensive bill. And the, I don't know. Yesterday I did box up a little stuff. You just went outside and you didn't want to go outside. I'm not about to pick you up. I just had a bath. Why she jump on my lap? I know she gonna jump on my lap. I told them today. I told all of them. I said, I've been in the house with Shaw all day. Every day. I haven't really went nowhere. The only place I went is to watch and pay bills and back in the house. So I told him today, I am leaving. I'm getting out today. Like, I'm literally getting out. And they were looking like, doing a sad face. Like, I need to get out. Like, I'm tired of being on around up in this house. Like, I'm tired of feeling down, depressed and everything. Like, I just need to get out. But I don't like going out in public because it's always negative shit and negativity. So I don't know. I just need to get out. Then I thought about, like I said, if one bus come, I'll probably stay on. But then I thought about, I said, dang, well, you know, I can go to Dollar Tree and then get back on the bus and then get off the bus and go to the 99-cent store and then get back on the bus again. But I know it's going to be hard to find a seat to sit down. I don't know. But now, you know, I just come to the conclusion, like, I'm just gonna go to Aldi's and Dollar Tree. So y'all get to see every little thing. And look at her, she just going crazy. Like, pick me up. Pick me up. She's taking a bath. She's taking a bath sometime this week. Girl, I am like, she don't want me to leave. She too attached. Look at BB. Just look at it. Like, pick me up. Pick me up. I'm not gonna pick you up. What do you want? Because you don't want to go outside to go use it. Like, I believe she already went to the restroom because I let her out earlier. She really want me to pick her up. I'm not. Look, she going ham crazy. Like, she know I'm leaving. She just know. So, I'm just chilling and waiting. At this moment, what is this? This is my second time wearing this shirt. This shirt is still brand new. Look at that. I got some scissors. If I can't, oh, could I about to say, if I can't break it, I got some scissors right in this box. Look at Sabrina. Anyway, y'all, stay tuned because it's about to get hot and I'm about to get dark. I'm already, bro. The sun is about to cook. Ooh, this sore right here still. The sun is about to cook the mess out of me. I ain't ready for this. I need to buy some more hats. Yes, y'all. I'll take all my hats down. I can't get that up there. I've been trying to take that down for the longest. I don't feel like bringing no chair to stand on the dresser to get it. I'm trying to get everything out. So, practically, I almost got everything on my walls. Practically, like I said, I did a little packing yesterday. I kind of don't know what else to pack a little bit because, like, certain stuff I'm just leaving out because I'm still using. I forgot to sew him up. I'm going to sew him up. I'm probably going to sew him up this week because all that stuff is just being everywhere on the floor and everything. And I'm debating, even though the kids broke my bed and everything, I'm just thinking about throwing the whole bed away, even though I didn't get a chance to buy to put a curtain around it. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I still got my old bed headboard, but I'm not ready. Then I thought about throwing my mattress away, because I'm saying to myself, if I throw my bed and my mattress away, I'm gonna be back on the floor again, because the mattress is just overdue. It is time for some more mattress, and you know, everybody been sleeping on my mattress. Like I said, I had 55 people saving me, so you know, I gave up a top mattress, like, I gave up the bottom mattress. So it is time for some new furniture, practically. Time for a new couch, time for a new. And I don't want to get that because I'm not ready to get all that right now. I'm just going to deal with the stuff I got right now because once it's time to move, who going to help me move my new furniture, move my new bed and everything? But I'm always helping other people when they move, even in California, even out here. So, you know, I'm on my own doing this shit. So I just said I'm just going to wait or whatever. And hoping they come for this table. I'm not selling it. I'm just going to go ahead and give it to the person. Like, just give it away. So, hoping to him this month or next month. If not, I don't know. I might keep it. Reason why I kept it that long because all I got it when I had, like I say, I lost everything in my storage out here, whatever. Practically, I lost everything. I don't know how it got flooded inside my storage, inside the building. I don't know how that happened, but yeah. So that's the reason I kept it, because it took me a long time to get a table, and someone gave me that table. So they found out, I guess they felt bad, but then the people who I know, they moved into a house. Like, two people who I know gave me stuff and they moved into a house. So I know they didn't have any money, because right now they cheating. They famous now, they this and that, and I'm happy and I'm proud of them. Like, keep up the good work. I haven't talked to them. This must be a whole year I have not talked to them, but we just lost contact because numbers, phone numbers, and all like that. But I just pray that they're doing good. I pray they're doing well. Keep up the good work. Like, they living a fast life. They living a dream right now. They doing their goal. Keep up the good work. Keep up the goal. You know, my prayers go out to them. But I'm proud of them. I'm proud of both of them. But, yeah. Stay tuned, y'all. Since I've been fighting this right now, since I've been living in this apartment, I can't find none of my earrings. Like, all my earrings is missing. Like, I have one set and not the other set. Like, all of them is missing. And since I've been packing, cleaning, I can't find nothing. Yesterday, I was trying to clean up. It was nothing to clean except my dresser. My dress ain't really clean no more after today, because I messed it up trying to find some earrings in this box. I can't find no earring sticks. Like, I looked all the floor. I looked everywhere. I can't find out. But anyway, y'all, stay tuned, because this is not about to be a long-ass video. Y'all, I am freaking sweaty.
Look at all this.
I don't sound like a goddamn hot. So, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to talk about this. So, the next day, neighbor, they, like, I guess she had filled up the pool for her and her kids to go swimming. The little baby was trying to cover my house or whatever to play the beautiful. So I picked him up and I looked outside, because he came in my house, and I looked outside and I saw the little sister right there. I'm so hungry. I saw the little sister right there. She was smiling, because earlier I saw her, I said her baby suit was so pretty and cute. She like, she took a long time to say thank you. Then, when the next door neighbor came out and I was telling her baby, she like, she got an attitude or something. I already know they don't like me or whatever. But why is she ducking down? Why is she looking to the side? Like, I don't want to see her or some shit. Anyway, cut to the chase. I gave her baby, and it kind of took her like 2 or 3 seconds to say thank you. She just, it's like she hesitated to say thank you to me, because I was bringing her child to her, I guess. I think I missed the bus. It's dank over here. But you know, I'm not sure if it's what it is. Like, I'm just a kind person, and I already know they don't like me or whatever. So it's cool. I was doing what was best to bring her child to her, cause I didn't want nothing to happen to her kids or whatever, even though they don't like me or whatever. And that's about it. I think I missed the bus, y'all. It's so damn hot, like, I'm having trouble breathing. Oh, he was looking at me. Hey, daddy. Let me stop playing. He was just staring at me. He got a nice ass car. He was cute. But, y'all, I'm gonna broke my headphone. He was cute. But hey, daddy. But anyway, Reese, I hope he don't turn back around. That's what I hope. He was cute. I just want to make it safely. That's why I said I need to give you a car, because I be having niggas be like, trying to, like, they be like hollering at me, and I'm like, nah, they'll turn back around. My hands are sticky for some reason. They'll turn back around and just try to talk to me, and then it's like, I'm good. I'm good, but lately I have been talking to dudes, but they mind is like on the gutter lately, on the gutter, and I'm just not with it. Look at this. I'm just not with it. Like, I want to talk to someone who mine is not on the gutter. Like, who's not there. And then we talk on and off, but no, I think the Lord keeps talking about just leave him alone, because that's probably why you ain't receiving none of your blessings at this moment. So I don't, y'all, time I get to the, I brush my teeth, it don't even look like I brush my teeth. It don't look like I brush my teeth and I brush it and I floss. I need a good ass clean. I think I did miss the bus. I need a good ass teeth cleaning. I floss and everything. I need to buy me some better toothpaste. I can't really do mouthwash because it make me throw up. I don't know, any type of mouthwash I use, it make me sick with an upset stomach ache. So I just can't do mouthwash. I don't know, that's how it is with cereal too. But yeah, so I really want to sit down, but the sun went in and out, and I was hoping that it will rain. Yeah, I just got bit on my goddamn ankle. Yes. I got a towel in my bag, but I don't feel like taking my towel out. Then I gotta put it right back in, and my hands are sticky for one. I told this old woman, I said, good afternoon. She had a cane, a walking cane, and she just looked at me crazy. I need to stop speaking to people, because this generation, ooh, that's a pretty color car. Well, a pretty color truck. This generation, it's not it. And that's how far my stomach hurt, or does the dog hurt? I think I'm not gonna work out that long. Dude, at least I'm looking at the thing. Oh, this doesn't hurt, come on. I'm like, and then sometimes when I stay outside for a long time, look at that mosquito. Mosquito just bit the shit out of me. This mosquito just bit the shit out of me. Here come the bus. Sometimes I stay outside for a long time, I get the issue from the sun. Anyway, y'all, stay tuned, cause the bus about to come. So I'm on the bus. I'm the one person on the bus. And look at my ankles. What happened? I don't know. Right now, I couldn't vlog. It's hot as hell. I told this lady, I'd be like, oh, I like your shoes or whatever. Her clocks. She looks at them crazy. I'm gonna get that shot when I get there. What's up? Back at it again. I'm tired. I'm so freaking exhausted. No, I barely need real quick. Oh, I'm still. God, it's hot. So damn packed up in here. I'm trying to figure out where to freaking outlet it. My face burned like hell. My face on fire. I feel like I'm about to faint. Y'all, I don't know if y'all can hear me. My heart hurt. I I think I should have waited before I left. I think I should have just sat down for a little bit and then leave. Yes. I'm out of breath. I probably gotta tell y'all when I get there. Well, I get to the house. I feel like I'm about to faint. I was on the bus route and hold up, wow. I crossed this about there street. Okay, so I was on a bus and I don't know, it make it make sense because I'm trying to make it make sense. How are you in a fucking relationship and you got your girlfriend on your screen, but if you on Tag, you on a dating app looking for someone? I don't know y'all can hear me. I'll let you repeat it later, but I'm gonna show y'all my view. Reason why I left the gym early, because I only worked on 5 machines and my ankle is still messed with me in my leg from all that banged up stuff. So my leg and ankle just kept popping out of place and then it was getting stuck. So that's another reason why I didn't stay at the gym that long. And then Aldi's closed at 8 o'clock and Dollar Tree closed at 10. So I was just so frustrated, irritated on my leg and ankle because it's still sore and swollen. I think I just should have had ready before I went to the gym. I think I should have went Saturday instead of today. This is my view. I feel like I'm about to faint. I don't got no energy to cross no goddamn street. I left early, but I wasn't feeling it. I've been on a few machines. I got water in my bag. Ain't no shade. Heart rate is up. Yes, it is. Yeah. Don't ask me. I'm trying to find all the shade of the home. Anyway, y'all. I'm gonna get to y'all when I get there. Cause it's too damn hot to hold my phone.
And I'm gonna walk under the shade. Hell nah, it has some light piss over there. So stay tuned. Well, I made it. And I can't really talk too much, so. Oh my gosh, I was gonna go to Aldi first, but I think I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree first, and then Aldi. Whatever. Yeah. In a million billion years, I never stopped. I would love to see this day going to the store walking. A lot of the times I used to be in vehicle that's passing by. I used to always wonder, will I ever walk down this way? And look at me. I ain't gonna talk too much because my chest and heart hurt. And my stomach. And I haven't ate. I've been drinking water. I'm gonna show y'all what they got over here. She got the weight. Y'all in the vehicle, girl. Y'all under AC. I don't know. I'm on a tight seat. They in the vehicle with AC. Shoot, I'm burning and slaving. My skin burning. Okay, we're coming up to Aldi's. I'm gonna come back to Aldi's and backtrack. I feel like I'm about to faint. So I got Aldi's, Dollar Tree's, Dollar Tree. I think Black Panic over here. I think. I'm like about to faint and fall. I'm so hungry. It's hot. just browsing and looking to see what they have in the refrigerator. Frozen. the drinks were saying buy me. So I said, fuck it, I'ma buy it. Because it's hot as hell out there. I don't know how many degrees it is, but I needed something ace up cold. Like bad.
What they got over here? Oh, they got blue. Damn, that's what I do. I'm gonna come back for it. Watch. Just watch. I'm gonna come back. So I'm about to see the soap they have. I thought this smelled good. It do. It smells so good. I had these two at home. These two. I came in here for one thing. Oh, they got a purple. How does purple smell? This smells good. Y'all, why did this have to fall? Okay, y'all, so stay tuned. I'm trying to find out how that my total will be run up to $9. But he said 8. If I can rent it to be a whole total of 10, and I only got in like 6 items. I'm trying to make that out. Yeah, I'll stay tuned because I'm hot. This hot.
The blue raspberry better than the cherry tastes salty. I'm back. Hold up, y'all. Hold up. Okay. Maybe y'all can hear me. Y'all, I'm just over here for temporary. I'm not like, I just happen to make a quick pit stop or whatever before I go home. Y'all, let me tell y'all, I feel embarrassed. Okay. So, I might just block my stuff here before I go home or whatever, but yeah,
This shit is. I hate when I go to the gym. If I had one to get the itching. Okay, y'all. I'm not a public restroom person, and when I don't eat, I get the runs. Like, I just be being them. And I was trying to hold it till I get home. I know y'all like, why the fuck this girl just say this somewhere? I don't know. But I feel so embarrassed because, like, I had to just do this at the store, and I overflowed I didn't overflood. Like, I just flooded I ain't gonna say overflood. I'm gonna say I stopped up the commode, and I saw my panty line filling in. That's how I made a quick stop over here. Couldn't find out. Nah. I tried to fix it, and at least it didn't stink. Put it like that. It didn't stink. And so I had walked down, and like, I don't know, they was arguing. I don't know what's going on, but the girl, Mitzie girl, to my, and she just in a white public toilet. And I looked at her, I said, hold up, let me check a Wayne's check and go back inside the restroom and come back out and pretend I didn't hear that shit. So I went back in and took my gutter off. Not my gutter off, my waist train off. I took that off, then I started taking off my waist ankle. Cause I'm like, did she just say that? I don't know. But anyway, cut to the chase. She did say it because he looked at me and he was about to say something. But I ain't worried about it. I feel bad. At least I cleaned up. And then whatever. But then every restroom need to have a plunger and a what's name. Because they didn't. And I don't like using public restrooms, especially when they want to be hitting your leg. I'm like that. Anyway, cut to the chase. I am sorry that I did not blog, however I say it, in the Dollar Tree or Aldi's. I am so sorry. Like, y'all, thought today was going to be a windy, cool day. No. It wasn't. I wasn't feeling good. Everything. I had a headache. I don't know if y'all saw when I was recording when I poured water on my shirt. While when I had like actually poured water on my shirt literally dried up just like that. I meant to say that I couldn't get out what I wanted to say. And what I was trying to say was, why dudes be in a relationship and they still be on a dating app and they got a whole woman on a screen? The nigga was on tag. He looked like he was like 40 something years old or whatever. And I'm just like, I can't close to taking a picture, but I'm like, nah, I go take a picture or whatever. But yes. And I did get them two slushy, the cherry and blueberry. Cherry and raspberry. I like the raspberry better. I don't know. But let y'all see what I got in. But I feel like this dude at the Dollar Tree, like, he kept standing me when I came in or whatever. He was just staring at me, and I don't even know why he was staring, but the shit should have burned up to be $6. Y'all, excuse how my money is coming out, but I hope I still got this receipt or whatever, because shit, I was going to say something, but I'm doing this when I get to the house. I just feel like... So, my whole total rung up to be $22.58 for Aldi's. And I got four things. Wait, two star cheese. I had got seven things from Dollar Tree. And everything rung up to be $9.47. So, that's two. Like I said, I got seven things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I had seven things on. The whole thing was $1.25. So the whole total was $8.75 plus tax, 82 cents. Total of $9.47, and I gave him $10. And then cash is 75 cents. And then change was $1.28. And he gonna tell me tomorrow. Anyway, how I go, I'm probably gonna get the gum, and I get the gum, it's still gonna add up the same. Like, he really did say that, and I do relips and everything on here. I was trying to be cheap with $20, but it just came out to be $22. Please don't judge me what I got in. This is just temporary to my food stamps hit next week. Everything's like $5.49, $2.99, $1.95, $3.99, $1.69, $1.49, $1.89, $2.99. So let's get right to this. So I'm just gonna tell you what I got. And I was crazy for some chips, so I had gotten me some chips. Yeah, I don't feel better. Hopefully these taste good. I can't remember I got these before or did not get these before. So this is Dollar Tree bag. And then I just got me a bag of chicken. What is chicken? Chicken nuggets, chicken breasts, party fries. Yeah. So chicken nuggets. And actually it's just chicken breasts and they like chicken fries. I got me some ranch for a dollar or something, and I'm not too crazy for this name brand. I'm not too crazy for this name brand, but it's for my chicken nuggets, how you want to say it. And put this back up in here. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just. Come on now. I got all day, and I don't want you to bust at all because I'm not at home. And it still want to come up. Like, let's see. This is how it was. So that's one bag off the way. I kind of have to go home and take a bath. Y'all, I hope my water do not look dirty when I take a bath. So my water, when I run my water, it's stank and it's dirty. And I could barely take bubble baths. I got this for $1.25 to put up in my rest of my gum container. And this is for the gym. This is this temporary $1.25. This smells so good. And I have gotten cocoa butter and oil of life. And y'all, these ain't for me, but I got them. I got two pregnancy tests, but I ain't gonna say who, but yeah. My bad, y'all. So, actually, that's what I'm saying. Like, how did this test turn out to be $10? Tax, I guess, like $1, $2, $3, $4, $5. This is $5, so this would be $6. Plus the $2, $7, $8. Maybe it's right, yeah. Because everything was $1.25. Dollar Tree is not how Dollar Tree used to be, how everything is a dollar now. I swear it's not. Dollar Tree be burning holes in people's pockets. So I made a quick stop and I got me some teeth out of here. And I had to taste for some ice cream. So I got me some ice cream. It's time to put it. This is $2.99. I've been crazy for some chocolate for the longest, but I ain't getting that. I came close to getting another ice cream. They got a peach cobbler ice cream. It looks so freaking good. I came close to getting it, but I did not get it. And it's melting. And this is like, you know, I got to be $2 or something. So I said, I'm gonna try it. Why I didn't buy no meal stuff, I don't know. And then I have gotten some. This was like 97 cents, but I believe it was a dollar or something. And I had gotten this for a dollar. Yeah. So that's all I got in. So don't judge me. I do got a few food in my freezer. So that's why you probably like see like chips and ice cream. Oh, from Walmart, I got a case of water. I thank the Lord because at first I really had no money on my Cash App because everybody be asking, can I borrow $2, $3? Can I borrow like $4, $5? So I don't have no food. And you know, my mom hit cash in. Like, so now it's my turn. So I'm asking. They're like, oh, I don't have it. Oh, my bank stuck, this and that. So every month, people ask me for money. Out of that month, I had like 14, 15 people asking for money. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. But now it's to the point, I'm about to put a stop to that. I'm about to end it because now it's my turn. And everybody make excuse like, I didn't have no water for 2 weeks and I had cash on me. But I really didn't have money in my account. Well, my cash card, I found that I had $4.88. So I got me like 24 bottles of water. I hope that lasts next week.
I'm already like through three or four already. I would have had enough because last week I gave some of my water to my people, whatever, before they left or whatever. I thought I was gonna have enough, but firstly I didn't. And yeah, they had every excuse of the book. Like, I'm gonna give you $6. I took a picture of the $6 too, because the water I ordered from Walmart is like $5.38, but I found something for like four something. So I had got that, and then kind of find out I had a reward in my account on Walmart. I had like a $2 reward, so I wound up buying me some cookies. They all right, they like vanilla and chocolate together. It come with 22 cookies or whatever in a pack. They all right, they not all that, but yeah. So this is just something to my stamps come next week. But really, I don't got shit in my refrigerator, but I just gotta make it happen. Yeah. And I met a lady on a bus coming here. So it was cool to meet a lady on the bus or whatever. And it was a lot of people. I didn't like stay that long because people were just like, I didn't really get my boogie on at the gym. I only been on a few machines, not a lot, just like a few. And I wasn't feeling it today. I really was not feeling the gym at all. And then like, people be like, when I be telling people like, yeah, I struggle too, they look at me like, oh really? Well, do you got $10 still? You got 8 or 9. Like, they still ask me money after I said I struggle just like they struggle. Still asking me for money. Like, bro, I feel like the end of the day, I feel like they just think like, oh, Stephanie just only pay for rent and a phone bill and probably this AT&T. And that's all. No. Or maybe the light bill. But no, I pay more than just that. Just an AT&T bill, a phone bill, a rent bill, a light bill. I pay more than that. That's not the only bills I have. I have other bills. Like, I be trying to tell people, but still, they be like, still trying to ask me. There's some asking today, people still have not paid me back. They come with every excuse of the book. So, like, I'm doing me nice. Like, I'm doing like, you know, I'm just sitting here, I'm like working at the gym, just like talking to God, like, how I help people move, how I help Cash App people money, how I'm always money to help do this, wash this, do that for people. Like, everybody asks me, I get a phone call, can you do this and that for me? Oh, can I borrow this and that? Oh, can you come with me this place? Can you do this? Like, you know, I'm always doing it. There was never a time I asked for anything. But this 2023 year, I think God really showed me, because it was a time of this year for me to ask a few people, can they cash out me some money? I got the money in hand, I'll give it to you. There's time a few people I asked to be pet. Everybody have excuses of the book. There was time that I really had no food and I asked them for like a couple of dollars. Nah. But hey, let's hit up Stephanie. I know she got it. She hit. Now, like, God really opened my eyes and say, Stephanie, you know, you need to cut people out who ask you to do this and that for you, or coming with you, or asking you for your help, or asking for your money. You need to start cutting them out, because at the end of the day, who got you? Only God. So I'm gonna start, like, that's how I say, I don't depend on nobody. I don't ask for people for nothing, because I knew it was gonna be a time that it was gonna be my time to ask and see what people say, and I just knew what it was. So now I'm there. I'm not being mad or hatred, but like, not outside friends, they be telling me like, you need to stop being nice to people who ain't gonna be there and do that for you. Like, other friends, like, they be telling me the same stuff. Like, what I just said right now, there's something like, you need to stop. Like, you can't help everybody. You can't be nice to everybody. Like, everybody keep telling me that. So the people who be asking, I'm just gonna stop. And at the end of the day, I already told some of them, like, how sometimes I don't have it. They go on Facebook and talk shit about me. So, it's what it is in my book. As I could say, whatever. When I gave her stem back, like, she, somewhere on my finger, she couldn't. But anyway, oh, feel so good. I'm ready to just take a bath. I'm not even hungry. Like, them little two things I show you and I say wash and put it in the freezer and take it back out. That blueberry drink and that cherry, they fill me up. Fill me up to the top. And I haven't eaten up to stuff so good. And now my head don't hurt. And it was kind of crazy because I passed by Black Planet today. And I guess the guy said I was going in, but I wasn't. But I'm so sorry, y'all. I did not record. I came close to getting in a little wheelchair thing to sit. And I came close to getting up in it. Because, y'all, I was about to faint. I was waiting for 15 minutes for this girl to get the freaking basket. Because she couldn't get it. I don't know why she couldn't get why she didn't get the other basket next to it. But there was some stuff in it. Figure. That, but I had a weird day today, and why do the public stink? Like, inside the gym, it smelled like booty and mess up inside. Like, they don't get me wrong, they was cleaning the gym, they clean the gym, but like, when you walk through the hallway, it smelled like mess and everything and booty. I just couldn't really work out on so many machines. Like, I think I only worked out on the treadmill, the bike. I did the little thing which you just pull up and down with your arm. So, but that's three. And then the sit-ups, four. And then, like I said, on this thing where you push your legs like that. So, I was just on five machines today, I believe. So, yeah. Two upstairs. I think three downstairs. Three. Yeah, my mind is fucked up right now. And this 5'11" woman was kept staring at me. But I don't know. Then the paper say out of service, and she's still on the machine just watching me. It's a leg team go like this back and forth. What is this on my forehead? That's a bump. Yeah, the mosquitoes was tearing me up outside. I'm like, how can mosquitoes be outside and as hot as heat? It's hot as fuck. I saw mosquitoes only come out at night, not through the day. Oh, someone, I think I got two cup of mist off of my shirt today. And I was like, thank you. And I'm wet, like everybody in the gym is soaking wet. I said, it felt like someone just came and dunked a bottle of water up on them. And then the shirt was like so freaking wet. I'm like, damn, I need to get like this. I ain't gonna lie, my shirt is wet. And in the back of my shirt is wet too. I'm gonna start wearing for something today, but like, I'm looking like that. That's what I wanted. Some people, they in there with a jacket on and a sweater on. I'm surprised they ain't passed it. Oh, and I went in early today, like, thinking it's gonna be less people. It's a lot of people. I wanted to get in a pool stove, freaking bad. It took me like 15 or 30 minutes to cross the goddamn street. So, yeah, I'm about to end this video. I'm trying to think of what else before I end it. But at the same time, I'm about to get ready to go. I really like these candle things. So, yeah. I'm sorry, y'all. I really like this. But, yeah. I'm about to get ready to get out of here. And go home and take a shower, you know, take a bath and go to sleep. Wait, before I end this, I don't know, have I told y'all how, like, I had a knock on my door? I don't know if I did. I had a knock on my door and someone had, this boy asked me, he was like, I thought he said cable box, and he was like, no, they're AT&T. How the hell do you know I got AT&T in my house? And then later on, talking about, did you hear the lightning? It's standing, everything cut off. Can I use it? I was like, huh? Didn't he say that they were T-Mobile? He was talking about, oh, it's shut down. The lights and power, everything is shut down. Or whatever. So your T-Mobile should be working. But then Saturday, I was gone. Sunday, he came, knocked on my door. And I told him what is what. But I'm like, AnchorT membership. I think that they got rid of their internet to try to keep my internet. That's what I'm thinking. See, I'm too fucking nice. Boy, how do you even talk to me? We're supposed to be like God cousins, how you want to say it, but they don't really talk to me at all. Like, he speak a little, like, when he talk, he don't say to, like, ain't no words come out. It's just, I'm like, what? He might need a security guard over here to do that shit. But I'm about to end this video. Hey, y'all, before I end it, tell me why I've been rocking with these. Yeah, I know the glue right there. But at least you can't tell. Tell me why I've been rocking with these eyelashes for 2 months. And I forgot to give me some eyelashes. Y'all know Dollar be having some good-ass eyelashes. I forgot to get me some eyelashes. Again, it's time to upgrade. I've been rocking with these for 2 months and I forgot. I forgot to get some eyelashes last month. This month almost over with, I feel like. I forgot. I'm mad. But I gotta give me some. Anyway, y'all. Thank you for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this lovely, lovely, wonderful vlog. And I about to say for like Tuesday, but today it's Monday. Yeah, we had ice hell out here. We had ice hell out here. I was enjoying it. But anyway, y'all, make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. I love everybody. Have a wonderful, blessed, safe day. Bye. Oh.